Hello students, welcome to ASN Chemistry. Today class we are going to learn Friedel-Crafts alkylation, Friedel-Crafts acylation of benzene, chlorobenzene and anisole. These six reactions are very important. In 5 minutes we are going to learn these six reactions. Let us start the class. First see the similarities. In Friedel-Crafts alkylation we are using the catalyst N-hydroxyAlCl3 which is Lewis acid. Even acylation also same, N-hydroxyAlCl3. Got it. Next, in Friedel-Crafts alkylation, alkyl halide we are taking, alkyl halide. In acylation, we take acyl halide we take. A simple example I have taken, for alkyl halide I have taken methyl chloride. And here acylation I have taken acetyl chloride. Let us discuss one by one. During learning, we have to compare and learn. Then easily we can remember these six reactions. Okay, now you see, benzene react with methyl chloride in presence of N-hydroxyAlCl3. In this reaction, CH3+ is electrophile. CH3+ is electrophile. Here hydrogen is replaced by CH3. Then write CH3. H+ is replaced by CH3. What is the name? Toluene. Benzene with CH3 called as toluene. Next, let us compare and learn these two reactions. Right, in chlorobenzene and anisole, this group is, right, orthopara directing group. Chlorine is orthopara directing group. Even OCH3 also orthopara directing group. So, the CH3 plus attack at para position and ortho position. Both the reactant attack at para position and ortho position. Now CH3 you can write at para position, CH3. Next to ortho position, CH3, 1, 2 and 1, 4. Okay, now and next here you see, CH3 will attack where? Para position and ortho position. Para position, CH3, ortho position, CH3. Okay, compare and learn, easily you remember. Okay, now let us see the names. Here, if chlorine is not there, what is the name if without chlorine? Toluene, right? You can see here. Benzene with CH3 called as toluene. So, if chlorine is not there, toluene. But chlorine is present at fourth position, right? So, you can observe 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth position chlorine, that's why 4-chlorotoluene. What about this one? Here, 1, 2. Second position chlorine is there, 2-chlorotoluene. Same to same. See here, OCH3 present at which position? Para position, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4-methoxytoluene and here 1, 2. 2-methoxytoluene. Got it right? Next, Friedel-Crafts acylation. Let us compare here, same to same you can observe. Here reactant is CH3Cl. Simple molecule I have taken. Here CH3COCl. Got it right? Here CH3, this is CH3CO. In this case, CH3CO+ is acetyl. Carbocation is electrophile. Okay, now let us write. Here in benzene, H+ is replaced by CH3CO+. Remember, here carbon have positive charge. Okay, COCH3. You should not write CH3CO. COCH3 we have to write. Benzene with COCH3 name is acetophenone. What is the name? Acetophenone. Next, second reaction. Chlorobenzene, anisole. Same as before. Chlorine and OCH3, which groups tell me? Yes, very good. Ortho para directing groups, right? So here, COCH3, we attack at which positions tell me? Yes, para position and ortho position. So para position, you write it. COCH3. Next, here ortho position you can write COCH3. Here also same, right? Anisole you can observe OCH3, para position, ortho position, COCH3 will added. So para position COCH3, ortho position COCH3. Got it right? Now let us see the names. If chlorine is not there, what is the name? Benzene with COCH3, just before I told. Benzene with COCH3, acetophenone, right? So acetophenone. But fourth position chlorine is there. You can observe 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth position chlorine is there. 4-chloroacetophenone. What about this one? 1, 2. Second position chlorine is there. 2-chloroacetophenone. Here also same. Fourth position methoxy group is there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Fourth position methoxy group is there. 4-methoxy. Acetophenone. Here second position methoxy group is there. So 2-methoxy. Acetophenone. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe our channel and share this video to your friends and classmates. Okay, thanks for watching. Love you all. Bye bye.